name is Odile, the guest relation manager at the Intercontinental Aphrodite Hills Resort, and I want to welcome you to the fabulous Mediterranean island of Cyprus.
Next to the hotel is a petite spa which is open all year long. The design of the spa was inspired by the baths of the ancient Greeks and Romans.
So here we are at the Petra to Romeo, Rock of Romeo, located only 1 kilometer from the hotel.
This is where Greek myth says that Aphrodite, the goddess of love, rose from the waves and onto the shores of Cyprus. Legend has it that if you swim anticlockwise round the rock 3 times at sunset, Aphrodite will ensure you good health and a glorious sex life.
See the picturesque Paphos Harbour, stroll around and then enjoy one of the many coffee shops and restaurants in the area. There is also a major archaeological treasure here, ancient Roman ruins with mosaic floors that are considered among the finest in the eastern Mediterranean. Just north of Paphos are the magnificent tombs of the kings, built between the 3rd century BC and the 3rd century AD.
For shopping, there are international boutiques plus unique local shops.
If you want to find the major fashion boutiques, try a visit to Limassol.
Here we are at the Savas Pottery, not far away from the Intercontinental, just 10 minutes. Every customer will be able to do their own pottery, like Anita, she's doing it now.
We have our olive trees and we produce the only organic olive oil in Cyprus. We are 20 minutes only from Intercontinental Hotel. It is very easy for somebody to come here. We go to see the water mill that they used to do before many years when there is no electricity. And the water give power to the mill, and the mill start the millstone to crush the olive.
For dining, there are many seafood restaurants and those specializing in the Mediterranean food of the region.
It's traditional tavern, village tavern. All the food is traditional. People, we start with salad and slowly, we bring on the dishes.
This is a Greek salad, a Cypriot salad.
Yes, I play bouzouki.
I love bouzouki.
I like bouzouki. The people, if they start to play bouzouki, they start to dance, and to drink too much. They break a ceramidi for happy hour.
The Demokritos restaurant has local grilled food, plus live Greek music. There's a bouzouki dance show 7 nights a week. There is much for you to discover among the hills and villages of Cyprus.
This is a Cyprus wine museum. It's located at the Erimi village on the old road between Limassol and Paphos.
We have the biggest collection of Cypriot wines on the island, and at present I have in the exhibition some 244 different types of wines for you to see.
The coastline at Limassol is a pure Mediterranean pleasure, and if you are into nightlife, this is one of Cyprus' nightlife hotspots.
Omodos is very famous for its culture and traditional wineries. It's a tourist attraction actually. So all the old ladies do the lace work. That lace might take 2 weeks. Here is the old winery, as I told you. People used to throw their grapes here. Two people, one here and one on the other side, were supposed to push and squeeze the grapes so all the juice would come to this jar.
I hope you enjoy your visit to Cyprus, birthplace of the goddess Aphrodite and one of the jewels of the Mediterranean. I look forward to meeting you and welcoming you in person to our wonderful island. Goodbye!